Molweni, bafundi. Today is a great day for all of us here because we have worked hard to make this launch a success. As ESOC representative of community engagement, it has been an absolute pleasure to work with children of the soil all throughout the year.
The reason we're here is to show our different projects as other schools and see which of the these projects are the best.
Why environmental clubs? The environment as we know it is a treasure that many people take for granted. As ESOC, we thought our best contribution to conserving the environment is to begin with our surroundings, to engage with the community, and what better way than to start with the children, the people who need to know the benefits of conserving the environment and protecting tomorrow's nature.
I'm so happy to be a part of the continent. All your sisters and your brothers and your friends, let's get together, let's hold hands and let us dance.
Learn a few things about the environment in fun ways, the most basic ways, most importantly, to drive a conscience in them that the environment is an important part of our society.
So we, the children of the soil, we work with different schools. We work with 7 schools, but unfortunately only 5 of them that are here. The ones that I've been mentioning, like for example, NKW is not here. So what we do as children of the soil, is there anyone want to tell me?
We do some nature conservation, experiments, everything that is committed to nature.
Okay. Young people are the ones who are going to live with this world after us old people are gone. That is why it's so important that you guys are involved in saving the environment.
It shall come to pass. Amen. From dust to grass, from grass to grace. But it's left to us to make it happen on a daily basis. Back to back. Africa stand for peace. Let's face the fact.
I hope this journey with the partnered schools goes a long way in making this project a success for the community we live in now and for the future.